done anything?
While you were out hunting forktails and playing with a megascope, I examined Uma. Notice one thing. At moments of, what's the term, relaxed consciousness, he behaves differently. While falling asleep, he'd pause awake for an instant. Something different about his movements. So I induced a trance, hypnotized him, essentially. No effect at first, but as he dropped into deep lethargy, I heard something.
All right, I just don't get...
Then keep silent. Thank you, Vesemir. And I apologize for what I said earlier. Have the boys told you what we plan to do?
Yes, don't like it one bit. But I suppose I have to trust you.
Right, so what now?
We can begin. We need only...
Wait, why couldn't we...
Do it earlier? Because the preparatory potions for the trial are strongly reactive. They must be administered immediately after they're brewed. Satisfied? Geralt, make the potions. Here are the formulae. Eskor, take a bottle of...
No. After last night, I...
And disinfect the tools. Well, cha-cha!
That was fucking brilliant.
How did you figure the proportions?
Performed a series of complex calculations, extrapolated some data, ran simulations.
Meaning you guessed.
Potions ready. Tools too.
Good. Vesemir?
Hookweed extract to deaden the pain. I know. Done this before.
Eskor, make the incisions in his veins. Insert the tubes.
Ready.
Open the valves. It doesn't matter in which order.
Pain would have sent him into shock.
So, everything's going?
No, but it's within no...
Administer the next...
Why'd you keep the tape?
Geralt, next...
O.E.C.K. Finn.
What now?
Now we wait for the potions to do their work.
You need only wait. True. But I must maintain the stabilizing spell. Uma's body is not nearly as resilient as a young candidate witch's. Without this, he... Eskor, I'm sorry. Would you mind?
Getting some rags on it. I can't believe we're doing that.
Why do I have pants?
No, a trial. If that's Ciri in there, she could come out of this crippled, wrong in the head, just emotionless. Thought about that?
I trust Yen. She knows what she's doing.
Don't doubt that. But do we know what she's doing? She tell you how likely that...
Gentlemen, the floor's as clean as it'll ever be. And I need to be wiped down as well.
Geralt, maybe you oughta...
Come now, Eskor. I shan't bite.
Okay, I'll wipe you.
Hmm.
That was loud.
That normal?
Yes. Uma's body is disintegrating from the inside. Once that's gone, you witches were given mutagens. We will use spells.
Hey, Yen, you're dozing off.
No, I'm just resting my eyes.
Yeah, it's called sleeping.
Then do something to keep me awake. I don't know.
Ever tell you about the time?
Was that in Kerak?
Decided to take a break, yeah. My swords had disappeared, doesn't matter how. And Dandelion insisted I had to be armed. Came to me beaming. The truest Verolidan steel. Good price too. So good it felt. Naturally, blade shattered first parry I threw.
He's awake. It's time. Never severe. Kaniathad. Nevid. Savir. Kowal. Arriva. End you. No. No, I won't let you. Geralt, yellow flask, in my satchel.
Quiet. Listen.
Nevid Sevir, Kowal, Kowal, Kaniathad. Nevid, Arriva, Endir.
Geralt, the phylactery, open it.
Kaniathad, Taran Anadir, Dis.
Oh my god! It is Ciri! No, it's not. Oh, that's the mage.
Havelok?
You know him?
Yes. An elf. An elf. A sage.
Where is Ciri?
What's it want from Ciri?
Her blood. Elder blood. To open the gate. We cannot. We cannot allow this.
Isle of Mists. Where is it?
Everywhere. And nowhere.
Listen, Sage. We didn't lift that curse to play riddles with you.
Vervain. Arwen, Siram. In Skellige, follow it into the mists. Hurry, hurry. I tried to protect her, but the curse, the hunt, has not found the isle as yet. It is a matter of time. They will detect.
Enough, Geralt. He's not yet free of death's grip.
Is he gonna make it?
I can't know. You saw. Not all
the trial has wrought havoc in his body. Violently twitching fingers, pupils that don't react to the light. Seen it many times before, too many.
Toxins have permanently damaged his nervous system. Even if he does pull through.
A going to get...
Hold up. Don't you think you owe us some answers? How do you know this, Alva?
Yennefer can tell you. Just keep an eye on him. He's not a friend.
Perhaps not, but Ciri apparently trusted him. We should at least... You heard what he said. Take Ciri from that Isle of Mists, and the hunt will pick up...
What's your suggestion?
Ciri can't flee forever. One day she'll stumble, and she won't get a second chance. Time we, the hunted, became the hunters. Geralt
yes.
will find Ciri and bring her here, and the hunt will follow. They'll expect to catch us by surprise, and they'll be sorely disappointed.
We plan to fight them. We five, in a crumbling castle.
Do we have a choice, besides delaying the inevitable?
Pretty Boy could try to round up a few others who know how to swing a sword.
Or wield magic.
And the music is perfect.
Fine. I'll get Ciri and recruit some allies. Bring everyone here. Got a few...
Any good-looking women in that batch?
Mm-hmm. Exclusively. And you? What do you plan to do?
I've Avalok to care for. He's certain to die without gentle, gradual magic treatment. There's hope if I help him. Not much, but better than naught.
The boys and I'll consider how we should greet our uninvited guests.
All right. Time I was on my way.
Good luck, Wolf. And give Cirilla our love.
Come back quickly, Geralt.
Esco.
Hmm? Happen on any interest?
Not lately. But about half a year back, I slew a manticore in Crate. Jumped out of the undergrowth so fast my medallion didn't have time to give me so much as one twitch. Won't show you the scar.
Get a nice summit leap?
Not one copper. Showed the beast's head to the elder in the nearest village. He swore on all the What about you?
Besides the griffin, same old, same old. Neckers, ghouls, drowners. See ya. Can we talk?
What about?
See ya.
Yeah, take care.
Yes? 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 Yes?
Well, yes. He's poo-poo in what? The head.
See you later.
Geralt.
Thank.
All right. I'll do this.